This is the paving on Highland Lane and a portion of Lester Road, Mr. Fletcher.
Yes, sir. The county has received bids for the paving of Highland Lane, which runs between Mount Zion Church Road and Knights Academy, and also Lester Road, which runs from Copeland Road to Inter Perimeter Road. The county has received $750,000 from DOT through an LMIG funding, and the bids were $849,354. So we recommend awarding the contract to the Scruggs Company.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher?
Mike, do you have a breakdown of each project's cost?
I do, yes, sir. I can have that tomorrow night.
Any other questions? All right, agenda item